Some Toyota vehicles are equipped with a stop and start engine system to help reduce emissions and enhance fuel economy. The stop and start engine system can automatically shut off the engine when the vehicle comes to a stop, such as at a stop sign or traffic light when the brake pedal is depressed. When the driver lifts their foot off the brake pedal, the engine automatically restarts without requiring any action by the driver. It's important to note that the engine will not shut off every time the vehicle is stopped. The stop-start system first analyzes more than 40 different operating parameters to determine if it's an appropriate time to stop the engine. Your engine's power might be required for a broad range of other vehicle functions, such as heating or cooling the vehicle, for example. There are many operating conditions necessary for the stop and start system to activate, and these include, but are not limited to, the following. The shift lever is in D or drive. The engine is adequately warmed up. The outside temperature is at or above -5°C. The brake pedal is depressed firmly. The accelerator pedal is not depressed. The hood and driver's door are closed. The driver's seat belt is fastened, and the windshield defroster is off. The stop and start system may not always shut off the engine under certain conditions, such as when power mode or snow mode is selected, the steering wheel is being turned, or when driving at high altitude. To alert the driver, a stop and start indicator light in the multi-information display, MID, or combination meter comes on when the engine shuts off. The engine restarts the moment the brake pedal is released. The stop and start indicator light goes off when the engine restarts. If the driver wishes, the stop and start system may be disabled by pressing the stop and start cancel switch. Pressing the switch again reactivates the system. When the system is disabled, a stop and start cancel indicator light comes on. It goes off when the system is reactivated. Even if the stop and start system is turned off using the cancel switch, it is automatically enabled when the engine switch is turned off and the engine is started again. In vehicles with hill start assist control, if the engine is stopped by the stop and start system, brake force is temporarily maintained to prevent it rolling backwards until the engine is restarted and drive force is generated again. At that point, the brake force is automatically released. This function operates on flat surfaces as well as steep inclines. When the hill start assist control system is operating, some sound may be heard from the brakes. The brake pedal response may change and some vibration may occur. These are not malfunctions, but normal system operation. If the hood is opened while the engine is stopped by the stop and start system, the engine will not restart automatically. It may be restarted using the normal starting procedure, but the stop and start system will not operate until the hood is closed and the engine switch is turned off for at least 30 seconds before restarting. Details of the stop and start system's operation, such as the current or total time the engine has been shut off by the system, can be displayed on the MID screen by pressing the stop and start cancel switch, and the timer for the display can be reset. It should be noted that when the engine is restarted by the stop and start system, the power outlets may be temporarily unusable. This is not a malfunction. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.